Well, the smoke in here is like the L.A. smog, and the jukebox is 10 years old. They got a pinball machine that pays off in nickels, and a poster saying down with the rock and roll. A pitcher of beer only costs you a dollar, deviled eggs and the pickles are free. And on Saturday night when they get it all right, it's home sweet home to me. They got a bouncer that boxed in the golden glove, so you hardly ever see a fight. They got a cocktail waitress that could be in the movies and bingo for the family every Monday night. It's a swinginest joint from L.A. to Vegas. If you're ever there, you'll agree. It's called Tony's Tank Up Drive-In Cafe. It's home sweet home to me. A drink on me.